Hello guys, welcome to TechnoJob. Here we are with a new recruitment, that is Tata Communications Recruitment 2019, and it provides for freshers, and the post is junior engineer, and it provides for BE B.Tech students of the streams computer science, electrical and electronics and telecom. So before going in detail about this recruitment, I would like to tell about our platform, that is technojob.in. We provide jobs for B.Tech students and also give information about government jobs, private jobs, walk-in drives, off-campus drives, internships, and also a good opportunity that you can submit your resume in our website with your name, email ID, mobile number and your resume, and if you have any queries just put it here and click on submit so that we receive your resume and we will look forward a good profile which suits your career. If you are new to this channel, then please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any updates from us. Watch the video till end to know about the vacancies information. And here, position is junior team member, that is project planning and implementation. And experience is 0 to 2 years experience, and job location is in Chennai, and education is BE B.Tech of the streams computer science, electrical, electronics and telecom. And this is all about the job description, so please do read carefully and then apply for the post. And here, if you want to apply, please do click here. Then you'll go to an official website. Official website, and you can find here apply, so please do click there. Then you have to sign in with your email and your password and click on sign in. And if you are a new user of Tata Communications, then create an account. Then you can go and apply for the job. So the link is given in the description, so you can go directly to the link and you can apply for the job. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.